Have you noticed your kids are spending more time on social media? Does it seem like your child's mental health is being negatively impacted? You're not wrong to notice these things because mental health rates are up for Utah's youth. For tips and to learn more, visit socialharms.utah.gov.